This is 419 South Cloverdale, 1920s Art Deco Miracle Mile, two bedroom. Look how beautiful this is. This is a foyer in the entry. Come in here, mahogany doors, three-dimensional ceiling. There's a little phone box from the original days, you can see, look. Isn't that nice, little tray there? This is the little lobby area of the apartment. Then you go into this beautiful, beautiful large living room. Look, it's upper floor. These are built-in bookshelves from the 20s. And now I'm gonna show you all these windows. This is all balconies with trees, beautiful lighting, fireplace mantel. This is a very large living room. Look at the wood floors, look. Aren't they beautiful? Look. And then this is the view from the living room. These are all palm trees and everything. And then this is a beautiful fireplace mantel. These are very rare. Look at these lights. But look at this. We bought this building from a 104-year-old woman whose father built the building. It's an original ownership building. And I'm going to show you something. After you leave this living room, I'm going to show you something that's really rare for apartments. All wainscoting in this little dining room area. This is a 1920s Art Deco original door. It's called a Chinese Deco. It's very rare. You will not see this very often. Then you got a dining area here. It's big. And it's got French windows there with a balcony. But you see how nice it is? And then you come around here and look. You got glass cabinets. But this is a dual-sided sinks over here. Look. Sinks on both sides and really fancy tile. Look. And it's all glass cabinets on both sides. So this kitchen is really unusual for an apartment. Two-bedroom upper. Look at this stove. That's original Wedgwood restored. And it's made so that when you're in this kitchen and dining room, you can walk over here and there's just enough room to go right through here and you're back into the rear of the apartment, the bedrooms. There's a pantry here. Look at this. Look at this. Look at these coves. Two bedrooms. Now the first bedroom is at the first side of the apartment. Look. It's nice, it's large, has air conditioning, but and it has a beautiful, beautiful double wardrobe closet here in this, but that's not why it's nice. When I get over here and I come around here, the entire wall is built-ins. See? Those are all drawers and these are all cabinets. So you got all these cabinets and extra closets and drawers, and then you got a dual wardrobe cedar lined here. You come out here into the foyer, there's your kitchen, there's your living room. Now you're going to go down a second hall. There's a linen closet here that goes to the deco bathroom, and then here's the master. So you got, they're separated, these bedrooms. Look. 20 feet. Air conditioning, French windows. Look at the lighting. And there's another big, big wardrobe closet here. It's double-sided, original shoe racks. Here's where the coats went, cedar in the old days, shelving here. Look at how big it is, watch. You see? Look how big it is. It's big. That's not the fun part. We're coming out here and we're going into a real Art Deco bathroom. That's original. That's entirely original tile, floor to the halfway up. All these patterns, original. Rounded tub, lavender sink, antique lighting, large ceilings, complete vanity with your drawers and everything over here, and a cathedral shower there. So this bathroom, come on, It's the same as a house. That's not an apartment-sized bathroom. The toilet's pink, too. It's kind of a lavender purple, not pink. I don't want you to get this wrong. That's original. Come out the Art Deco bathroom. Come down the hall. We'll go through it. Master, come over here. Let's take a shot here. Look at this. Is that nice? Second bedroom with the built-ins. Look at this. Nice, big and nice living room. But this is really fun. Come on, do you see kitchens like this? I know you don't, because this is original, look. It's got every detail, you ready? Gooseneck faucet. Original medicine cabinet above in the kitchen. Glass cabinets. O'Keeffe stove. More cabinets glass. Art Deco door. Balcony. Give Mark a call. It's available now. 818-445-4521. The Grove.